Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. We are from Wellness Science Squad.
My name is Dwi Dininta.
My name is Abu Muhammad Taihan Hakim.
My name is Muhammad Arbukan.
My name is Salim.
Today we are going to present procedure text how to make corn bakwan.
Ingredients: pepper, egg, celery, flour, water, garlic, salt, MSG, chandelnut, cebek, carrot, corn, cooking oil. Ingredients for chili bakwan: lime, chili, salt, MSG, sugar, garlic.
Wok, knife, cutting board, mortar, small basin, food clip, stove, strainer, spatula, plate.
Pour the flour into the basin, then add the chopped cabbage, celery, carrot, and corn. Add one egg, add one tablespoon of pepper. Next, mash the chandelnut and garlic until smooth. Then pour the seasoning into the basin. Add salt, sugar, and MSG. Add 7 spoons of water. Then stir until evenly distributed. Leave it for 10 minutes. While waiting for us, heat the oil first. After 10 minutes, put the bakwan dough into the hot oil. Wait until it's brown. Then drain. How to make chili bakwan sauce? Add the chili, garlic, salt, MSG, and sugar to mortar. Then mash it. Cut two limbs. Put the chili inside. Squirt the juice of two lime into a bowl. Pour in water. Then stir until evenly distributed.
Corn bakwan is ready.